Express today. I also have a leftover, like, half of a cheesecake caramel bite from Del Taco that we got earlier. Got the cookie. I didn't get, like, any sides or anything like I normally do because I had my husband running and he never fucking gets that. Actually, he doesn't care for anything. Like, he doesn't like egg roll. He's so weird. But, if I went in, I would have gotten, like, at least pasta crackers or egg roll, which is so good. Last time I did Panda, someone was like, can you do Panda again? They gave me so much orange chicken, I would have preferred more Beijing beef. outside and it's daylight, and then I look again and it's like dark, pitch fucking dark. I'm excited because we already homeschooled and then went out of town and grocery shopped and shit. So I'm gonna play my Black Ops 6. My husband got to play a little bit, but he needed to go to sleep because he's gotta be up at like 11 freaking o'clock tonight. Get ready for work. Somebody asked me, like, how do you deal with your husband being gone? I sleep. I have no fucking... Sometimes I wake up, like... And also, I love you too. Sometimes I wake up and I'll, like, stay up for a couple hours. Like, if I'm having, like, insomnia or something. And I'll get up and, like, go outside for a minute and smoke my weed. But it's also really scary to smoke outside at night because, like, I be hearing those fucking coyotes and shit. And sometimes you can hear a fucking wolf, like, I don't know, maybe it's not a wolf, maybe it's a fucking dog, but, like, it's fucking terrifying, outside, like, I'm not really that scared of the outside, like, I'll full on go outside and, like, just, like, do a full moon ritual by myself, but, like, I told you guys, like, a few weeks ago, I went outside, it was, like, middle 12 in the morning, because I fucking heard something. There's, like, whistling down by the bridge. Like, why? Like, why? Damn, they gave me hella orange chicken. I normally wouldn't complain, but I would rather have had way more Beijing beef. Next time I'll be like, Beijing beef. See, my kids eat so much faster than me. When I film, okay, like, I'm not gonna lie. When I film, I eat, like, way fucking more than I would. Or, like, if I'm really hungry, I'll eat, like, way more off camera than I do. It just depends. Like, sometimes I barely eat, and then other times I'm, like, scarfing down my whole meal. It really, like, if corned beef is involved, I'm eating my whole fucking plate. Del Taco is so cheap. Oh my god. I was gonna get the quesadilla taco, but I was already feeling my husband's energy because I'm an empath and I read energy really well, and he fucking hates Reno. Like, he does not like how people drive there, driving like Fast and the Furious too fast for y'all. Like, it's bad. And And so I was already feeling tension. Not that he was mean or anything, just like I can feel like his, like, he's getting anxiety, you know what I mean? So that's what I meant. He's such a love bug. Like, he's really patient, but when it comes to driving, he's like the complete opposite. Like, he's so patient, like when he's not driving, but when he's driving, half the time he's ignoring me because he's so focused on the road, which is, I'll give him that. I see people driving, like, and they're like on their phone. I don't even know how people drive like that. I tried to do that, like, driving the back way, and I almost fucking crashed. Oh my god. I love being so real and honest with you guys, because if I wasn't, you could see right through my fucking bullshit. I love that, like, my audience, like gets me, and like they have like the, like, you guys have like the same kind of personality as well. Like, the people that follow me, like, are the real, like, MVPs, because they just, like, get me, you know, and I love that. You guys are the literal best, okay? No lie. I love you guys so much. Somebody was, like, asking me about, her name is Snack Queen on TikTok, and she's older than me, but, like, I think she's in her 40s, I don't know, but she's just, like, reminds me of just, like a housewife, like, you know, those, like, real lives of housewives of Atlanta or some shit. She reminds me of, like, them and shit, and I love her. I love watching her eat. I'm not ASMR. I don't fucking do ASMR eating. Because I can't stand. Bitch, when I have to rewatch my video over, I'm like, damn, I'm smacking like a motherfucker. Like, when I have to rewatch my video over and shit, I can, like, hear, like, my, just, like, breathing. I can hear. I can't stand to hear people breathing. Like, that's one way to piss me off, if you're breathing like a fucking horse. All right, I need to finish this up. I want to go game. I'm so excited. I only played like one round, and I had to put my phone fucking controller on the charger, so I got two. just makes life so much fucking easier. I'm so full. I wish I could eat more. My tummy hurts now. You know what, though? When I, like, know I need to save money, I always, like, eat an edible and then I'm, like, going to McDonald's. Edibles are so dangerous because, like, when you eat one, and I haven't had one today, like, I haven't bought them since, like, last week. They are dangerous, though. Like, do you know how hungry I get? Like, if I would have been high and doing this video, I would have ate all my food, like, scarfed it down, dead ass. Someone said, like, a while ago, you're high in every video. No, the fuck I'm not, because if I was, I'd be eating more, okay? I'd be, like, eating way more fucking food. But I love you guys so, so much. You guys are literally the best subscribers ever. Always comment if don't feel shy. Like, I try and comment back. If not, like, if I don't reply, I always like and heart your guys' videos because you guys are just too fucking sweet, okay? But I love you guys. This was so good. Panda Express hits every single time. And I'm gonna try and get some more mouth sound videos out here this week for you guys, okay? Love you guys.